Hi, I have a box opening today, and this is a really special box opening, and I'm pretty excited to get into it and get to see her. So let's do it. This is a baby that, I don't know, would I say that she's been gifted to me? I'm not gonna say that she's been gifted to me. I have a friend. She's a wonderful friend. I love talking to her, messaging her. We haven't ever talked like on the phone or anything, but we message back and forth. And I met her through the community. And this is one of her babies. And I'll tell more about the story after I get into the box. So don't sit and stare at a box and talk. So, oh my goodness, she did like a box opening and everything. Dang her! So there's a sweet card to me. Don't know why she did a box opening. Why she sent things with her? That was too sweet. Just a little thank you. I hope you don't mind me sending her to you. It lightened my heart when I was packing her up. I know you will take good care of her, and there was no one else I wanted to have her but you. It will take a big load off me. So, love you too. And it's kind of, I don't know, it's a sweet box opening. It's a sweet baby, I mean. But anyway, here's a pretty white dress. Oh, her taste in clothes is so much better than my taste in clothes. Her babies always look so pretty, and she likes like simple, pretty things like whites and stuff. So here's some ruffle socks. This dress is really cute. It's not even cute, it's pretty. She always, if I see pictures of her baby, she doesn't interact with them as much as she used to, but when I see pictures, I'm always like, your taste is so good. They always just look just picture perfect, and mine are just like r little rag muffins. And there's a polka dotted onesie, long sleeve, which I love. Newborn, and inside is a belly plate. Oh, wow. I like this coloring. I've seen pictures of this baby because I remember when she got it and she sent me pictures and she was excited about her. So I do like this mottling and color. I know she's a beautiful baby, so it's just really weird to me. Not weird. It's very sweet, but I'm sad because I don't want her to send her to me. Look at this cute ice cream cone set. That's way cute. I'm gonna put that in with my summertime clothes so that I for sure know where it's at next year. This really cute bonnet. Oh, I love this bonnet. That is a cute little winter bonnet with the white around it. It reminds me of Christmas time. Oh my gosh, look at these pantaloons. Oh, these are adorable. I love those. Holy cow. I wonder if she just sent me like all of her things that she had for her. This little fun summertime with a kitty on it. That's way cute too. Little tank like romper. Really cute. Tons of headbands. Oh my gosh, look at these booties. It's like Christmas time. For my birthday. Those are so cute. Oh, I love them. And these bows. Heard this little doll has hair, and I know that I've seen her put these big bows in her hair, and they were so cute. I keep saying cute too much. Oh my gosh, way too much. Way too much stuff. Little elephant. It's like a shirt, or it can be like a little jacket where you just snap like the top and have an undershirt under it. It's white with a little pink elephant and green bows. I love that. Another long sleeve onesie, like a light pink, peachy pink and white. Bunnies. Those probably all came in like a set because they're kind of the same shade. This one. Oh, this is cute because there's like kind of a gray mixed in with it. And this one. This looks small. That's a preemie. I'm wondering if these are things she got in her box opening with her. And some more bunnies and polka dots. I don't even know if I'm showing things too close up. Sorry. I didn't know where to open her at, and I wanted some place that I knew there'd be light, and since it's nighttime, it's the only place I could think of. This one also has little bunnies and little clouds on it. This cute white bonnet. Oh wow, look at these. Tons of things. So many pacifiers. So there's a yellow, mustard yellow headband, and all of these different pacifiers. I'm not sure if they all fit this baby, but definitely we'll have babies that they will fit if they don't. This little, oh, these, she made these. She made me some of these before. They're so cute. They go on their little feet, their little bare feet, and you put around their toes and their heels, and it's like a little, I want to say a poof, but like a little ribbon thing on top. So I wonder if she made these ones too, probably, because she pretends that she's not crafty and that she doesn't have like good taste in things, but like I said, her babies are so pretty. Prettily dressed, and little crafts that she sends me pictures of are so pretty too. Minnie Mouse passies, and another pink one, like the purple one, and then one that hasn't been modified yet that has Aurora on it. Aurora, by the way, is my favorite princess. Well, I love Aurora and I love Rapunzel, so. A little bracelet, very sweet. Mittens with bunnies and polka dots. Pacifier clip with Minnie on it. And then this really cute little silicone balls and wood ball pacifier clip. I've always wanted one of these. I don't think I've ever had one of these. All right. So that was quite the surprise. I didn't think she would have that much stuff with her. So there's the empty box. Here's the baby. Safe in a little bag. And a blankie. All right. So let's open her. Can you see, do I have all this stuff like in the way? I can't tell. Okay. Very cute ribbon. Oh, I'll have to save that too. Okay. Oh my gosh. Here's her little legs. This is a kit that I don't think I've ever had. Not positive. And she said she forgot to pack the COA, so it's on its way in an envelope. So look at her little preemie legs. Oh, she's so cute. And her little booties. Should we look at her feet? She was painted by the same artist as my Sunny baby. and this happens to be the favorite artist of my friend. Oh, her coloring is so great. I love the mottling. And that's part of why it's so sad for me for her to send her to me. So I told her she could send her to me and I will take care of her. And all she has to do is ask and she's coming right back to her when she's ready. Oh, she's so cute. Her little hands. Her skinny little body. Look at her pretty hand. Little finger. She had little princess mittens on. I love her. I don't even need to see her face and I know I love her. She has hair. Her cute little blankie she's into. All right, so let's see her little face. Ta-da! Oh! She's so pretty. So she's Twin B by Bonnie Brown. I've never had her. I've had Twin A. I've actually looked at a lot of Twin Bs and Twin As in the last few months again. I've always wanted a Twin B. Oh, she's so cute. Her hair's so soft. Oh my gosh. Thank you, Robin. Thank you for letting me be able to take care of her for you. Okay, her story, kind of. I hope she doesn't mind if I share. She has a doll collection. It's not, I don't think it's very big anymore. And she had this little girl and she has another little boy, Chase. The Chase kit. And they were the only ones that have hair. She doesn't do much with her dolls anymore, so she has them safely wrapped up and in these really cute decorative boxes on her shelf, just so that they're safe. And she decided the other day to get Chase down and to look at him, and she said half of his hair was like chewed down to like nubs, and his eyelashes, I can't remember if it's on both eyes or just one eye, I think it was just one eye, were completely gone, and it just made her sick. And so she looked it up, what it could have been, and what she figured out is it's probably moths, and that a moth had gotten in, or moths had gotten in with Chase and eaten his hair, and that it can happen. So she was worried about this little girl. She got her out, and thankfully nothing had happened to her. And so I told her maybe she needed to get like little plastic tubs and wrap them up and seal them like airtight and put them away. But she said she didn't want to, that she didn't want her to get ruined, and she wanted to send her to me. And she knew that I wasn't going to be like, no, or I was going to be like, no, you keep her. I don't want you to send her to me. I know she's by your, one of your favorite, if not your favorite, artist. And I remember when she got her, how much she's loved her. And she said, if you don't take her, I'll probably just take her to a thrift store or something. And I think she just was worried that she didn't want the integrity of the baby to get ruined like Chase had. I also told her we need to find somebody who roots hair and get Chase fixed. Because I know that she really loves that baby too. And I'm just so sad for her that happened. And of course, I was willing to take care of this little one. She's so pretty. So I'm fostering this baby because if my friend ever wants her back, she's still her baby. And I'm just going to foster her and keep her safe and loved until Robin feels like she ever wants her back. This is not the first reborn that Robin has sent me. I have Bellamy. She's all wrapped up right here in a blanket. I was gonna get her out too, but we will just have little Ash. I was going to say Ashley. Little twin. Anyway, so this is her. This is my newest baby, but she was a gift, and she was too much of a gift. And I appreciate her knowing that I will, or trusting that I will take care of her and love her. And like I've said already a few times, she's coming back to you whenever you're ready, or you can figure out the safest way to store her, because she's a sweetie. Wow, she is so pretty. It'll be fun to get her COA and see. Well, I mean, she already told me who her artist is. And it is... oh my goodness. I can't remember right now. It's the same artist as my Sunny right here. My little Sunny. Carolina's cuties. Sunny's just in some jammies right now. Some cute little fall jammies that I just got. But wonderful artist. Beautiful babies. And this little one is beyond precious. Where's your little bow? See, she always would put these little bows in her hair. Oh! This lady is such a giver. She has given reborns to children that she knows that want them. I think another woman, a lady that she knew wanted one, she just freely gives of everything that she has. I look up to her. Whoops, sorry. I look up to her more than she's ever even going to realize what a special person she is to me. And not just because of this, before this, she doesn't even have to give me anything. Just her friendship, her kindness, her example is just wonderful. I'm so glad to have been able to get to know her. And she's gone through a lot in her life, and she's just strong and sweet and giving. So thank you, Robin. I will take good care of her, and I will love her, and she's beautiful. So I hope you all liked seeing this little girl and all the things she came with, and we will see you again soon. Bye.